Hey guys, so today I thought I would try and improve a previous sketch that I had just roughly put down the night before without warming up, without doing any sketching beforehand. I was really ambitious and kind of impatient, and I just wanted to get to the point where I was putting color down, so that's why like my sketch on the right hand side is not nearly as fleshed out as I would normally make them. I think the sketch on the left-hand side is much more well-proportioned in certain areas and a little bit better, would have been a better starting point, but I wanted to try and recreate it and expand it and change it into something different, and I did. I'm not entirely sure. I think I liked aspects of it, but not all of it, which is to be expected, you know. You can't change something and then expect it to, I think, all the way be an improvement. I don't know, let me know if you prefer the sketch that I did on the left or the expanded, more detailed painting that I did on the right of the same concept and pose and whatnot. Yeah, let me know. Because I'm curious, because in a lot of ways there are things about the one that I did on the right that I prefer, but in other aspects there are things that I really like about the sketch on the left. And I think that's pretty interesting. It was a cool exercise, I'm glad I did it, and I think I want to do more things like it in the future.
Thank you.